All right, this is a mod update, but I'm just going to show you real quick on how to actually randomize every song in the game with Rebel, or the most recent update of Rebel. So right now, that's just the list of all the songs in the game. Right now, I'm just showing you that I'm going to be replacing Kasumi's theme. So I'm just going to restore it back to how you would see it when you first look into the full mix playlist. Okay, this is what you will first see when you open up the file. It'll go from DOA Kasumi 1 all the way to 4, and those are her themes. Alright, when I'm done with that, I'm gonna head down to rebel.ini and I'm gonna scroll all the way down to randomized music or random music, and I'm gonna switch from false to true and then make sure that it's set to true. And then you wanna save it. But if you have a Notepad Plus, it'll be easier for you to actually see what it looks like. And turn random music on and then scroll down, and then it will give you the properties of what you want to use. And for the mod update for Kasumi's theme, you want to use full mix. So you can use Kasumi's Senran Kagura theme with her DOA 1 through 4 themes without replacing any default songs in the game. And then you can choose between, you can choose if you want the stages to also be randomized or how often the stages would be prioritized. But for the video, I'm gonna make it to 0 so I can hear what's playing and what's not. So then when I since I'm grabbing an unused file, I'm assuming DOA1 advertise is unused. I'm pretty sure it's not used in game. So I used that as Kasumi's new theme. And I want to put that in the next line as DOA1 advertise. And now it should be playing in game. As you can see right here that Kasumi's theme is Hitomi's theme.
Yourself in the name of
Mugen Tenshi. But once the match actually starts, you don't actually hear Hitomi's theme because it's not prioritized. So with the mod tool creator, he made it to where the music is being overwritten. So your choice in the game doesn't matter. Because this is pre-recorded, I have no idea what song is playing. I think it's DOA 3's theme that is playing right now. Kasumi again and go to the same stage, and then her theme should sound different now. In the name of Mugen Tenshi. Get ready. Fight. So that's two themes playing.
intention. Prepare yourself.
Get ready. Fight.
Prepare yourself.
Get ready. Fight.
In the name of Mugen Tenchi, prepare yourself.
Get ready. Fight.
Prepare yourself. In the name of Mugen Tenchi,
get ready.
Prepare yourself! In the name of Mugen...
Get ready! Fight!
So, right now, with Rebel 3.0, there's a bug where the last song on the playlist, or Kasumi's playlist, is... or at least Kasumi's playlist, is not being played. So I moved Kasumi's new theme to the front of the list. And now hers new Summon Kagura theme should be playing.
In the name of Mugen, prepare yourself.
Get ready. Fight!
Prepare yourself. In the name of Mugen Tenchi.
Get ready.
So right now, the only way in getting all five themes to work is by adding another song to the playlist. So after I stopped recording, I added Jan Lee's DOA 1 theme to Kasumi's playlist, and now her DOA 4 theme is now being played. So as long as you're adding one more song to a playlist, all the songs should be able to play, so you should be able to hear DOA 1 through 4's theme of Kasumi's, and then also Senran Kagura's theme as well. So for right now, the last song on the playlist will not play until the mod tool creator updates the tool that fixes that, which I'm not sure if he's still active when it comes to making or updating to the mod tools for Dare Life 6. So with this new update, So I'm probably just going to go and find all her themes from other games and add them into DOA 6. So I'm going to do that, and then I need to also do requests to restore Phase 4's theme also. Her theme is in the game, but for some reason we can't select it. But with this new method, you should be able to force play her theme now through Rebel. I need to do that, and then I still have mods I need to make for Mocha and Ayane. And then I got commissions I also need to complete as well. So, FaZe, Ayane's theme from Sengoku Kagura as well. And Kasumi is everything that I need. Anything that needs to be put on the back burner for right now until I can find the time to actually complete them. And right now you can, if you listen to the whole song, you can hear that it's completely seamless. And I made it to where you can't hear the looping, or you can't hear clicking, or the music resetting. And it took about 30 minutes to do because the looping point for Kasumi's theme was during a brev note, or a brev rest, or a long hold note. So the way that I loop or extend music, it's super easy since I've been doing it for 8, 9, 10 years now. It just takes a lot of patience to get it correct. So I will update this mod and make it to where there will be the lazy version, which is for people who don't want to go through all the innies and change them. And then there's just a unique version to where it's replacing things that are not accessible through the game itself.